It made a little box for him.
Right here.
I think these compacts
look comfortable. You see, it's actually comfortable. Still alive.
I wouldn't want anybody to experience what I've had to experience.
See the family, like, on a budget and stuff, it's just like hard.
Put cotton balls all in there so that it makes you feel like you're at home. It stays warm with these lights. With Christmas lights all over the place. It's pretty warm in there. And I made these things, which is a cotton ball with a little thing on it. Put milk on it, and have stuff on it. So hopefully we can still live, and we can stay. Moving. Cute little booger. But, and then he's got his little sock that he likes to sleep inside of. Yeah, he's still kicking. As everybody thought he would die by now. But, yeah.
Every day, hundreds of British children are forced to leave home. Those who are not taken into care can become part of the hidden homeless. A lost generation relies on the state, but resisting any contact with officials or authorities.
It's a lot to keep it like a room temperature. To keep him warm. Not that hot.
An estimated 100,000 teenagers under the age of 16 run away every year. A large proportion are thrown away, discarded and evicted from home by their parents.
I've already asked my mum if there's any way of me getting back in. She said, no, there's no way of you getting back in now.
Young people who leave home can clear about why they take flight. Family breakdowns, addiction, violence, neglect, abuse are common causes. What happens after that when they try and fend for themselves on the streets?
The fancy, so say it, I've met it before. We've been animals.
Child nor adult, caught between family and the state. The last thing they want to do is submit to society's